going through Notion databases and manually entering and editing data can be a time-consuming process. Luckily, you can create automations using buttons within Notion. For this example, I'm going to walk you through an automation that is going to change the task due date to today if the due date was in the past. So if you've never added a button before, it's really simple. All you have to do is add a button block, and then you give it a name, and you can also give it an icon which represents whatever that automation might do. I already have this one created for this example, so I'm just going to delete this. And then we're going to go here and select Edit Button. To mass edit existing Notion database pages, we're going to select Edit Pages In, and then you're going to select the database that you want to edit records within. For this example, we're going to find my task database, select it, and then by default for pages to edit, it says all pages and tasks. We obviously don't want that. We just want the ones where they have the due date in the past. So we're going to filter down here. And so we're going to select due date, and then we're going to do is before today. But we can't just leave it at that, because if you've completed tasks that are in the past, you obviously don't want all of the tasks that you've completed before to be moved to the due date today. So that's why we need to enter another filter rule, which is going to look at the status of the task. So we're going to select add filter rule, and then we're going to go to status, and then we're going to select is not complete. Now that we've created those filters, we're going to edit a property. So we're going to go in and actually edit that due date to today. So select today, and then that's everything we have to do for this button automation. So we're going to select done, and then you can see over here I have this task, which is called review contract red lines, and it has a due date of July 2nd. Right now it's July 3rd, so when I click this button, it should automatically move it from July 2nd to July 3rd. As well as if I had a bunch of other tasks in the system with due dates in the past that are not at the status of completed, then it's going to change. So let's select it, and there you go. The due date has been changed to July 3rd. That's a quick example of how you can use Notion buttons to make mass edits in your Notion databases. If you want more tutorials like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time.